messages pass through it.
Hey, look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
You had a snowmobile? Something with a heater?
Yeah, good luck finding fuel for that all the way out here. A skiff like this is the most convenient option.
Yeah, maybe.
Now, I see another tower. Look, some old cog derricks behind those trees.
Set this place up. Could be cooling tech in there.
You're the expert.
Hey, there's a way up here. Surprise, surprise. There's a swarm camp out.
Let's try to get the drop on them.
Fire in the hole!
You're good! Hunt around for cooling tech. Grind lift cooling system part. Remember those engineering notes? We find more of this tech, we can upgrade Jack. Jack's excited. Kate, can you feel it? She feels it. I can tell.
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff. Del, you coming? Del, you mind driving?
Marcus, you know anything about a Condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
of the wreck must be through here. Del, unopened drop pods.
Citizen, lay down your weapon.
Why did it attack us? Who corrupted?
It must have lost connection to command. It doesn't see us as cop. Come on, wreck farther down.
There, more TVs!
Hey, at least they're not rejects! Look out! We got trackers too!
Let's search this thing. Search this damn wreck.
Oh, the Kestrel made us a way out of this. Okay, buddy, get the safe open. This is a signal amplifier. Jack can use this. It's got a bipolar junction transistor.
I'll call the newspapers.
Yeah, and tell them Jack Stim just got a serious boost. It's gonna make us strong. Really strong.
Mm.
You know what I keep thinking about? That first day we walked into your village.
I thought my mom was gonna kill you both.
You were the first person there to accept us. I always appreciated that.
Well, I was starving for new faces.
Hard to believe all that led us to this.
And there's no one I'd rather be doing this with.
Another Derek site.
Okay, let's check this out.
You know, Uncle fought in Hollowstorm. Said these Dereks launched you underground like a missile. According to him, there were some lost lunches involved. Anyway.
All right, one more piece of cooling tech. Jack will be good to go.
You know, maybe some of us like Jack just the way he is.
Hey, now. What's standing in the way of Jack's personal growth?
Got a grind lift here.
Shit! Swarm!
Yeah, like clockwork! Hold them off!
You're hit!
Let's see what's in this grind lift.
Hey, get excited. It's more cooling tech.
Yo, Jack, your flash just got a whole lot cold. Yeah, I know. I'm excited, too.
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff. Some weapons over here.
Get up and out of here.
So, we're eventually gonna find this lab, right?
Nothing wrong with the scenic route. At least when you're finding good stuff along the way.
Bill, do you mind driving?
Over here. It's the comm tower substation.
Let me guess. You want to search it for supplies?
Hey, couldn't hurt. Something. Recent.
Maybe those outsiders.
Kate, I got a body here. Frozen stiff. Lena, maybe.
God. What happened to her friend? Look around for clues. It's a security code. For a different substation.
We're looking to help her friend? I call that a solid lead.
Skiff's not gonna make it in there. We'll have to reach this tower on foot. There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jin got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys, and promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues. All right, in we go.
Let's find out!
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it. Just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, hon. Be careful. Control out.
Stay back! Come on, this way! Watch it! Incoming ice! We're totally exposed out here!
Then keep pushing! Find shelter!
Oh shit! Let it pass!
The Cog abandoned these mountains, right? Well, now we know why.
Just watch out for the ice! More of them incoming! Hey! Cave ahead! Let's get inside! Nope! Swarm!
Then we clear them out!
Look out! Doing up here in the mountains.
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here or something.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go.
Thank you.
We gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
High ground on the left! Flank up!
Shh.
something! Here comes another one!
Find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. You ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. Some kind of junction box up in the vents. Okay, buddy. Try to get the power restored. Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console.
Go ahead, Jack.
Check the transmission data before it locks us out.
Okay, gotta scan for a transmission signal that matches the one we found in the hole. There we go. Got a signal match at another comm tower to the north.
So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Weird amount of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like a worker.
Think we can get out this way. That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skipping, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the best. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area? In that area alone? Boz has got a realistic view of himself.
Guess we're sliding down. Thinking about Niles, those experiments.
Man, do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya, she was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing. Navigation this time.
Lockdown. I'll steer.
Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar, managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
Oh boy! Time to poke around another wreck.
Yeah, but let's make it quick.
Plane parts all over. It's gonna be lots to search. Flock! Flock!
No, two flocks!
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh, shit! Reject one out of the condor!
Spread out! Give it multiple targets! God damn, there's a lot of them!
Back!
Ah!
the mech!
For a quick pit stop. Let's get searching.
You know what the flock around. Every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn reject factor.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either. Jack, get the safe open. Come on then, back to the skiff.
You know, as ice cliffs of death go, this one's got a nice view at least.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up, which it always does.
Strapped in.
Jack, pulse. I'll navigate.
I'll take that.
Let's get off. I'll take that.
Mine.
Dell, substation. Want to check it out?
Yeah, we should.
Look, by the door. There's a note. It's from Lena, the outsider we found. Her friend got potted, so she locked him in here.
Which means...
he's still inside. Dell, the security code we found. This is it. We gotta get in there. Okay, get the other side. Shit! Sorry, Moscow.
We were too late.
Let's just look around and see if we can find anything useful. Jack, set that safe. Something. Looks like a modded tracker part.
Yeah. Well, something good came out of this at least. With that, Jack's shock trap now has home.
Okay. That's good. All right. Help me get it open.
Kate. We did what we could. You know that, right?
Yeah. Just wish it could have been more.
Hey, think of all the outsider villages we went to over the last few months. All the other people you saved.
We saved.
No, you saved. Those folks don't want to listen to me. You convinced them to join the cop.
Thanks, Dal. Every time I think it can't get any colder.
I know. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.